Shahid Kapoor and Kiara Advani starrer Kabir Singh Despite the new release, it is still the first choice of the viewers and running successfully at the box office nationwide. Within 9 days of release, it has emerged the third highest grossing Hindi film of the year so far. The official Hindi remake of Telugu film Arjun Reddy, Sandeep Reddy Vanga directorial, has got succeed to hit the target. Kabir Singh had started his journey on a phenomenal note and registered the biggest opening of Shahid Kapoor's career. In the opening week, it collected the amount of 134.42 crore. On second Saturday, the film witnessed solid jump in income and collected the amount of 17.10 crore. After 9 days, the total collection of Kabir Singh has become 163.73 crore net collection at the domestic box office. As per latest news, the latest offering is expected to collect 18 to 19 crore on Sunday, day 10 of the film. On the other hand, after a decent opening on Friday, Ayushman Khurana's latest offering Article 15 has recorded good jump at the box office on Saturday. On Saturday, the film mounted the amount of 7.25 crore and after 2 days, the total collection of the film has become 12.27 crore net collection at the domestic box office from around 2000 screen. Thank you so much friends for watching this video. And hit like and share this video and subscribe our channel for latest new video daily.